There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Harlem sidekick. She's got an answer for that.
Stop to finish it off. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the table.
Working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter. Driven into the barricade. Turned that one around. And set him up.
Striking.
Ooh, what a punch.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Now what a cross face.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting. There's in the arm.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She is not taking any half measures, going straight for the ladder.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
She's back in under the ropes. She's in the ring now.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. She's starting to look concerned. Oh, that backfire. Connect on that.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Arms trapped. Just unloading knees to the body.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Catches the leg.
Oh, and she got out of there. Sense that
she covers for the pin.
rescue.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. She responds with a counter. Ooh, what a reversal. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
This match may be nearing its limit. She's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Now we're talking. The sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Able to elude it.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Delivered suplex to the arm.
Impressive reversal there.
Ooh, I think she knocked her out.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Harlem sidekick.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. Precarious position
and a bruiser. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be locked by count out.
Oh, look at the knees.
Caught the leg.
One after the other.
This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
She's losing some steam now. Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Ooh. Square by the haymaker. Quick thinking pays off.
Nice takedown.
Oh, my God. With no count-outs, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Down with the leg drop.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
She's setting the chair up.
Nice takedown. Going to get to the triangle.
Got about the arm. Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go.
There's the save. How close was that?
She's fighting back. She got launched. Answering back.
Ooh, well measured.
Boom, what a punch.
Stretching out the knee.
Oh. Elbow right to the knee.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line. Insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Taking this one back to the ring now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Good night. Rapid fire lights over and over.
I do not like the looks of this.
That chair is going to be used as a weapon.
Check out this power. Way!
See ya! Thanks for coming!
Cover! One, two! All right, she's back in. Ready? And a win here tonight! That'll change her career.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners!
And the winner celebrating working together. Great chemistry tonight.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.